Mahunish behels Nutan to Pranutan, the effervescent Nutan, charming actress who won hearts for decades. Nutan is unforgettable. And now it's Pranutan's turn. Pranutan was born in the year 1993, after 2 years of legendary Nutanji's demise due to cancer. But who is Pranutan? Pranutan is the granddaughter of Nutan. Nutan is the grandmother of Pranutan. Look at her, the young girl. She has a great resemblance to her grandmother's face. She is the granddaughter of Nutan and the daughter of Mohunish Behel, who has been seen in villainous characters as well as positive roles. Well, Pranutan Behel is all grown up. She is 24 years old and she is planning to take the family legacy forward. Recently, her pictures with her father Mohunish Behel created quite a thunder on social media. Everybody is looking at this girl who has kept away from the media in her growing up years. The 24-year-old actress has said that she can't wait to work in Bollywood. She's waiting for the right character and a great film under a leading banner. Well, she's Nutan's granddaughter, for sure. She must have received offers earlier. But she said that she didn't take them up because she wanted to finish her studies first. Well, that's an intelligent move. Pranutan has a double degree in law and is currently pursuing masters at Mumbai University. But now, she's open to the world of Bollywood. The film industry is now being ruled by the daughters, the sons, the granddaughters, the grandsons of the legendary filmmakers and actors. So, Pranutan will definitely add to competition. But is she also worried about it? Well, this is a part and parcel of this job. This young girl is mature and intelligent. She understands that healthy competition is important and she knows that her contemporaries are talented and stunning looking. So, let's see. Will she soon make a debut with Sridevi and Saif Ali Khan's daughters? The rest, time will tell. To know more interesting stories of Bollywood, subscribe Page 3 Reporter.